Welcome to ARC Tutorials. In today's episode, we will learn how to delete a file in Mac and how to restore it back. For example, if you want to delete a file and by mistake if you have deleted it and you want to put it back to the same location, so I'm going to show you how to do it in Mac. If you like the video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Also, if you need any help, technical help, please put that in comment. I will be happy to help you for free. Thank you. So let's give it back. So let's say I have this file which I want to delete. You see there's an AdSense. So you can right click and you'll see an option move to trash. This way it will be moved to trash location. Click on that. That's deleted. Right, and it will make some sound, so make sure that you get that sound. Once it is deleted, now go back to your trash. You would see that the file that you have deleted should be here. You see it here again. You click right click and you see an option put back. This is the simplest way you can put back your file that you deleted, and you can restore it back if you have deleted by any mistake. I hope that you find this tutorial useful. So for more such simple, easy technical tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you so much.